Thanks, René. Luca, ¿qué tiene este equipo de Filadelfia que durante la temporada regular les ha dado a ustedes bastante batalla y parece que es un equipo difícil, ¿no? De enfrentar?
Bueno, tiene muchas armas, y creo que en defensa son muy buenos. Creo que han mejorado este año. Y bueno, tienen a Embiid, que es un problema grave.
Okay, Ferdinand.
Saludos, Luca. ¿Qué te pareció la incorporación de JJ Redick?
Ah, muy bien. Es su primer partido. Creo que él también está feliz de volver. Yo creo que va a ir mejorando cada partido. Siempre es difícil los primeros partidos cuando no ha jugado mucho. Y creo que va a ir mejorando.
Okay, we're gonna do these last three. Alexander.
Luka, izvanredno tvoji 32 poena, ali da li je Filadelfija i suviše težak protivnik u ovom trenutku ili kako će da neću utakmicu?
A kako možeš jednom?
Imao si 32 poena, izvanredno si igrao, ali da li je Filadelfija bila težak protivnik ili nešto drugo? Nije razlog da niste uspjeli pobediti.
Mislim
Što
da
da vidite kako će njih tehnicu učeras sve osvijem.
Mislim da smo promašili mnogo šuteva, što inače damo mnogo otvorenih šuteva, ali ipak Philadelphia je baš dobro igrala danas i obrambi i u napadu, tako da je bila teška utakmica.
Eddie?
Hey Luka, what's your concern level right now after the three losses in four games, especially with a kind of now an important game against Memphis in the division coming up?
No concern, you know. Obviously, you can win some games, you can lose. Obviously, today Philadelphia played great. You know, they got Embiid in there, which is a huge problem for everybody. But you know, I don't have concern. We just gotta keep improving. You can't win every game, and just keep playing that hard.
And last one, Callie.
Hey Luka, looking at Memphis coming up on Wednesday, how much at this time of year do you look at the playoff standings or pay attention to that or think about the prospect of the play-in?
I mean, obviously, we're trying to get a sixth seed. I don't understand the idea of playing. You play 72 games to get in the playoffs, and then maybe you lose two in a row and you're out of the playoffs. So I don't see the point of that. But we're just trying here to get to the sixth spot, and I think that's our goal right now.
Okay,
Maybe
thanks.
even more than sixth spot.
Thanks,
Thank
Luca.
you.